Tonight's officials, referee
Thomas recovers the football for the Impalas.